and from Julius and Sandy, Sandy chapter 1 to 6. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the counsel of the nor sits in the seat of the ungodly. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and his law he meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose leaf also shall not wither, and whatever he do shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind drives away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteousness. For the Lord knows the way of the righteousness, but the way of the ungodly shall